mistake momentarily. And there you see the special referee for a match.
What kind of referee attire is that?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Let me first introduce, making his way to the ring, the special guest referee, Commissioner Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels will keep law and order just like Jesse the Body Ventura did this past Sunday at SummerSlam. What a great job done by the Body.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't think this is fair, JR. I think it's a conspiracy. Get the title off Triple H.
Yo, Jimmy, hit me with that Triple H.
And making his way to a big company by the ninth wonder of the world, China, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds. The World Wrestling Federation Champion, Triple H.
It has been an explosive week for the World Wrestling Federation title. Sunday, Mankind beat Stone Cold in the Triple Threat match at SummerSlam. And then Monday night, Shane McMahon screwed Mankind out of the WWE title, and Triple H became the World Wrestling Federation Champion.
Oh, you're talking about a week in the life of the title. Let's talk about a lifetime for Triple H. His entire life he spent building up to this moment to become the WWF Champion. All the obstacles he's overcome, all of the roadblocks he's surpassed, and finally to wear that WWF title belt around his waist, and now they want to take it away from him. They want to rob him of that glory and that gold. It's a conspiracy, JR, I'm telling you.
Folks, I'll let us remind you this Monday night, Raw is for the USA Network, normal time on the West Coast, but 11 Eastern,
wait a minute,
10 Central on USA Monday night.
You smell what the Rock is cooking.
And the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Rock.
He is the People's Champion. What an amazing young superstar. 27-year-old Rock, 6'5", 275.
What? I thought sparks were going to fly a second ago when Shawn Michaels took that WWF title out of the hands of Hunter Hearst Helmsley, but I guarantee you, Shawn Michaels just can't wait to put that title belt into the hands of The Rock here tonight.
The Rock, the People's Champion, wants the WWF title, and The Rock knows what it's like to be on top of the WWF mountain.
I like The Rock, all right? He's cool and everything. I like to listen to him talk. I like to watch him play the SmackDown, but I'm just telling you, this isn't fair the way Triple H is being treated here tonight.
Folks, it could not be a bigger match in this main event here on our premier SmackDown. And again, thank you very much for being with us. We'll be with you each and every week right here every Thursday night here on UPN. And the referee, Shawn Michaels, calls for the bell. And look at that intensity. These two young gladiators, Helmsley on your right, the WWF champion, The Rock, the challenger. And here we go. Right hand starting it out here. We know that these guys have a huge rivalry. We've seen it evolve in the last few months, and it's come to a head right here tonight on SmackDown.
Oh!
Irish whip in. The Rock, going for the Rock Bottom.
Oh my God!
Rock looking for the Rock Bottom, and Helmsley countered. And now Helmsley looking for the pedigree. Helmsley going for the pedigree, and The Rock counters the back body drop.
Both of these guys trying to put each other away early, but they're too tough for that. Each of them are.
WWF title is on the line here. And The Rock measures the champion, Triple H, with a right hand and another right hand. Helmsley lowered that head kick. It's almost sick.
But a
great counter by the champion.
Oh, I can't wait to see Triple H try to pin Rock. And I guarantee you we'll see a slow count from Shawn Michaels.
Helmsley may be a miserable, no good human being.
What?
But he is an amazing athlete. Well, you heard what I
How's
said.
Your arm feel? What did it feel like when Helmsley broke your arm, JR?
Kind of a shot there. What Helmsley did to Stone, hell with my arm, or what Helmsley did to Stone Cold's knees. Triple H, Shawn Michaels having some words with John on the outside. what Triple H did to Austin's knees at SummerSlam was absolutely heinous in my view.
And I think I gotta agree with Triple H. Austin will never be the same again.
Well, he might be right about
that. Oh, look at this!
Oh, look at Elbow in the top rope. Man, that's a bad place to be for the champion. It's a dangerous area out there. And The Rock now follows Triple H outside. And here comes a referee, Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, come on, Shawn Michaels, do your job. Get him back in the ring.
So Michaels is not going to be standing in the middle of the ring with utilizing a count out here. Normally, these men have a 10 count to return to the ring.
Where are they going? He's just going to let them fight. I guess Shawn Michaels is content to let these guys go all over this arena here.
Shawn Michaels wants there to be a clear-cut winner in this thing.
Well,
and I like
give
The Rock's
right
chances.
Here.
Well, now we go for a suplex, and The Rock trying to block it. What a suplex by The Rock, and Helmsley's spine just bounced off that steel. Shawn Michaels, the referee, telling these two men to get back in the ring. Rock cannot win the title up on that staging area.
I'm going to tell you something. Even if one of these guys pins each other up there, I don't think Shawn Michaels will count. Got to get in the ring.
Well, Jesse Ventura didn't. Jesse Ventura was a referee for the fans and called it right down the middle. And that's what Shawn Michaels is going to do here. Oh, look out. Look out. Oh! And both men splatting there, and that was a side rush and leg sweep. And The Rock, that he's got a mean streak too, King. You know that as well as I do.
I realize that. I told you, I like The Rock as well as the next guy. But I got a lot of respect for Triple H. He's the WWF champion.
I respect Triple H for being the champion, and that's it.
Unless he broke your arm.
And the champion is in trouble. Helmsley staggering back toward the ring area. And, Helmsley waiting on The Rock with that shot. And Rock went into the steel steps. Helmsley buying himself some time here, being admonished by the special referee, the commissioner, Shawn Michaels.
You know, it's like Stone Cold Steve Austin said, maybe Triple H has taken a page out of the book of Stone Cold. He's now the champion. He wants to stay the champion. It's going to take a huge effort by The Rock to beat him. Oh!
Well, it takes a mean SOB to be the WWF champion. You got to be willing to pay the price.
Uh-oh, get ready to get out of the way.
Now look out here.
Oh! Smack is being laid down by The Rock.
And The Rock by the right hand, and the WWF champion. And one hell of a big problem here.
Look out!
Oh, that was a low blow right there. Turner with a low blow. Oh, Michaels!
She's being ejected!
Shawn Michaels is ejecting Chyna, just like Jesse the Body Ventura did Sunday at SummerSlam.
Chyna's thrown out! I can't believe it!
She deserves to be thrown out. That was a late low blow. Oh, Helmsley now. Going to confront HBK. And Helmsley doesn't want that ninth wonder of the world, that ace in the hole, to be ejected.
Right, it's a conspiracy, JR. I told you it was a conspiracy. She should be allowed to stay.
Triple H wants every unfair advantage that he can muster because he knows that's Triple H. He's going to need it before this is all said and done.
Uh-oh.
Ah, the DDT! There's a cover! The Rock's got the leg shot! Shawn Michaels!
Oh, my gosh, here he comes!
Sprinting down the rampway! Michaels' delay with Chyna gave Helmsley enough time to regroup there somewhat, but the champion is in a bad way here.
Chyna's gone.
WWF title in jeopardy. Anyway, there's Shane McMahon.
Huh?
Shane, what's he doing out here, King?
I don't know. He's the owner. He can do whatever he wants to.
I know that.
He owns that ring. He owns this rampway here. Those guys, those steps.
There is no love lost, I assure you, folks, between Shane McMahon and Shawn Michaels. That has been well documented. Triple H bearing that shoulder into The Rock with a WWF title on the line here tonight on SmackDown. What a night it's been here on UPN.
Listen, what do you think will happen if Shane were to interfere? You think Shawn Michaels could throw Shane out of here?
Well, good question. I bet he would. I bet he'd try.
I don't think he could.
I hope we don't have to find out, but I wouldn't want to cross Shawn Michaels if I were Shane McMahon.
Well, I wouldn't want to cross Shane McMahon. He owns this whole thing, you know?
I understand that. You've mentioned that twice in the last 30 seconds. I realize that.
And forget all the ownership aside, Shane McMahon single-handedly beat Mankind out here.
How can you say that?
Shane might take matters in his own hands if Shawn tried to throw him out. Shane might just beat Shawn.
I'll tell you one thing, we know this. The richest prize in this game is the WWF title. It is on the line right here. The champion, Triple H, the challenger to the Rock. And what a suplex by the champion. I don't like the son of a gun, but he's a hell of an athlete, is Triple H. What a knee. Perfectly executed right in the head. There's a lateral press. One, two, and the kick out by the Rock. A near fall. And now Triple H has the challenger grounded. The WWF title on the line right here tonight on SmackDown.
Look at Shane. He's just kind of keeping an eye on things.
Shawn Michaels is a heck of a referee. He knows that Shane McMahon could and perhaps will do anything to make sure that Triple H doesn't lose this title here.
We've seen Shane McMahon do absolutely anything. I saw him climb to the top rope and dive. Like I've never seen anybody dive in my life, risk life and limb to dive on test, busting through a table.
That was at SummerSlam this past Sunday. It was an amazing move, an amazing performance by Shane McMahon in that contest. You got to give him credit for that, no doubt about it.
And you thought Shane's arm was broken, didn't you? Oh, get ready to ring the bell.
Uh-oh. Shawn Michaels testing the Rock. Michaels will raise that arm and drops for the third time. This match will end. And the Rock is still in this game. The Rock reaching down with a gold on the line. The owner of the SmackDown Hotel is putting the SmackDown on Triple H. That was a great move by Helmsley. Hot shot. Helmsley hung on the top of Shane. And the Rock, again, the Rock's up this match one.
Shane and Shawn tying it up.
And Triple H, Shane McMahon had the Shawn Michaels throw right in Michaels' face and made a distraction there.
Well,
Helmsley's a lucky man, I'll tell you. And look at the Rock. Nothing pretty or fancy about those right hands.
Rock couldn't have held Triple H down anyhow.
Swinging neck breaker by the first third generation superstar in WWF history. It's going to take care of Shane McMahon.
He hit the owner. Oh, no.
Look out here. It's going to be over.
I can't believe it.
Shawn Michaels just super kicked The Rock when The Rock had the WWF title won.
I'm in shock. I think I saw it.
No. The Rock had the title won and the pedigree. And this is, are you kidding me?
I can't believe it.
He's owner and still World Wrestling Federation champion.
We've got a crooked commissioner.
H.
Collusion.
No, we've got Triple H still the WWF champion.